chauffeur parts the car.
For your information, this is a non-title matchup.
Oh, they wouldn't have guts enough to defend their title, would they?
It wasn't up to them.
Well, if the Brainbusters were the champions, we'd insist on defending our title at any time.
You can do whatever you like. Whether you get it or not is another story.
Yeah, when you're dealing with me, they know who they're dealing with. Anybody ever ask them why they paint their faces? It must be extremely ugly.
You think so?
I wouldn't paint my face. I'm quite handsome.
You might consider it, though. Well, the Colonel looking to get tag team champions once again back into his stable.
The way to beat Axe and Smash, you have to get them off their feet. You have to get them down. And that's not easy.
Well, you try to match power like the Hammer's doing right now, and he'll end up with the short end of the stick.
But the Honky Tonk may be the key to this, too. He's the quickest. He's the quickest man in that ring.
Oh, caught him right in the middle of that move. Look out, 360. Oh, excuse me.
Picked him up like he was a four-year-old child.
Jam-packed here in Des Moines. He got a little pain on his wrist. Pain in his wrist?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
So like half a Smash's face is on his side.
Oh,
now he's got him down. Now's the key to it, Hammer. Don't let him up.
Good shot by the Hammer. Oh, look at that.
We're going far early.
You got to have your guy in a little more of a compromising position than that. Forget about it. He got out of there in a hurry. He wanted out. Here comes Honky.
One hand, he scoops him up. Honky, you got to keep moving. Stay by the ropes.
Oh,
wrong ropes.
Looks a little outclassed there, doesn't he?
Oh, he's being double-teamed. Come on, referee, get him out of there.
Fans love it every minute of it.
They love anything here in Des Moines. They love to get out.
Oh, face first right into the top turnbuckle. Look out. Irish whip time. Elbow right in his sternum.
So far, Demolition dominated this match. They've had everything in their corner.
Isn't that what it's all about?
I know. I'm saying the Colonel should have his men take one of Demolition to the corner.
Questioning the credibility of the Colonel.
You're putting words in my mouth. You're trying to get something going between me and the Colonel here.
I already have that done.
He happens to be a very good friend of mine.
Told him all the derogatory statements you made about him.
Never said anything about that little guy.
Little
I mean, Barbara. Call him a runt.
Snapmare takes him over. Look out.
He's a proven commodity in this sport. To manage champions.
Past tense, ancient history. That's what you always say.
Yes.
Yesterday's news.
I've never said that.
There you go. Beautiful.
Now they got him where they need him.
Tables have turned.
He's on his knees. He's in the corner. Don't pick him up. Keep him down.
If you were in there, you'd have by the leg now, right?
They'd be down.
Yeah.
Tripping's my specialty.
I know that.
Legal tripping.
Uh-oh. That one was a little bit low.
Well, I think he got him with his protective brace there. It's a protective device he uses to protect his calf.
Sudden little move like that.
Come on, Rocky, get on him. You can't stand there like that.
Right into the short rib area.
This Team Demolition is sick. And the longer they lay around, the sooner they're going to get up.
Keep him in the corner, baby. That's it. Hammer, hang on, Honky. Hang on to him. Hang on to him.
Ooh, right downstairs again.
Stay on him, Hammer. Super, Honky. Super, baby. Come on, work on him. What's the business? Come on.
Give me a hard throw out those compliments right now. He's happy. Look out.
Ooh.
Can't do that with experienced men. Put your head down.
Well, he's experienced.
Hammer knows more than that. Look at Smash now, really cleaning house here.